Hello, Castigliano. I was wondering if you could teach me how to find deflection to go over. Everything Mizeo tried to teach, they say there's two parts to your theorem, but I ain't done much learning. Hello, can you teach me? I'm in DMC dreaming about achieving a passing grade when we were studying. And I've forgotten how Chegg really doesn't even teach me. There's such a difference between me and an A. It's like a million miles away. Hello from the other side. I must have gotten these questions 1,000 times. When a body is deflected by any combination of those, the deflection has to be with respect to the load point. Hello, don't forget about the direction is equal to the partial derivative of strain energy. But you must remember there is different load types. The formulas vary depending on bending, axial, torsional, or shear stress.
Hello? I think I understand you. You need to write an expression for each of the internal actions, for each member of the structure, in terms of the specific external loads. Then take derivatives of the strain energy to get the resulting deflection.
So hello from the other side. You seem to have the right idea. It's not too bad if you break it into steps. First just write the expressions, then just take the derivatives. Hello from the outside. I should now be able to pass DMC. It's not too bad, I feel more confident, but it don't matter because C still get degrees.